Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
Hmm. This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 6 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared.
That picture had some animal in the background. Maybe an exhibit?
No, Grandpa! Let's see what I can find!
Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep, this is him. Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
There's gotta be a garden in Prospect Park somewhere. The nail has Grandpa's name on it. It can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Okay. That's not right. Nice. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens. But I was able to create a trail using his inhaler. That should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Look, trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me, I get it. You're doing your best.
Yeah.
Found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here. Where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... if you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes, and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked, and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying.